Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Guys?
Hey, Marissa!
I heard this is the place to go when you need ideas for shows.
Yep, that's us.
Okay, anyways, why don't you just say something good until the ideas start flowing?
What if we do a show where we do the announcements in the cold?
Not really a big fan of the cold.
Oh, what if we do a show where we have a horse?
No.
Okay.
What if we do a show where we hypnotize all the teachers into loving AM Wired?
Who are you even talking to?
I don't even know.
I don't even think that's possible anyways.
Okay, hear me out. We do a show, but with no talking.
How would that even work? Please explain.
We do a show, but the host, they don't talk.
You're onto something. Let me write that down.
I like that. That's enough. Clearly you guys can't think of any good ideas.
Wait. You wanted good ideas?
Yes.
Well, I've got good ideas.
Let's do this.
Greetings, LHS. I'm Evan Marshall with Wafa Muhammad. Your handsome and helpful herald, we announce the news of what there is to do. Let's get right into those announcements. Attention all 9th, 10th, and 11th graders passionate about gender equality, stop by room D263 after school tomorrow for information on upcoming board elections for LHS Now. No prior club experience necessary. Contact Sylvie Friedman with any questions.
CCC and CHS will be having a joint meeting on March 8th after school in Cafeteria EF. We'll be introducing and creating traditional Chinese paintings and calligraphy.
The LHS Student Equity Club will be holding our second meeting on Wednesday, March 8th at 2:45 in Cafeteria ABCD. All are welcome to attend, even if you were not able to attend the first meeting. Reach out to Mr. Krumholz with any questions.
The Eastern European Club will be holding a meeting tomorrow right after school in room A114. All members are welcome. For any questions, email Valerie Jenis.
Support the Ultimate Frisbee Club by going to Panera Bread on March 11th between 4 and 8 p.m. to support the club's hub for supplies and other expenses.
And Coding Club will have a mandatory meeting on Wednesday, March 8th in room A215. All members must come. All right, LHS, let's check out what y'all have had to say about some movie.
Welcome to the Entertainment Corner, a segment dedicated to helping you find movies. Today's recommendation is the 1993 movie Searching for Bobby Fischer. The movie is about a 7-year-old chess prodigy who starts playing speed chess in the parks of New York City. He struggles with the conflict of playing chess for his own enjoyment or by his father's standards. The movie stars Max Pomerantz as 7-year-old Josh Waitzkin and some familiar faces such as Ben Kingsley and Lawrence Fishburne. The movie is rated PG-13 and has an approximate runtime of 1 hour and 50 minutes. That's all for today. Back to Wafa and Evan.
Marvelous.
Oh my God, I love Lawrence Fishburne. Check it out, guys.
Application for the National Honor Society were emailed on Friday. Juniors with a cumulative core weighted grade point average of 3.65 or higher are eligible for an NHS and will receive the email with the application. An optional meeting for help writing the application will be held in S12 during Lancer time on March 8th.
Attention 10th grade students, the scheduling window to meet with your school counselor is March 7th through March 20th. Look for the Google invite from your school counselor with your scheduled date and time.
And Studio Art Club will be meeting Wednesday, March 8th from 2:45 to 3:45, room A211. All are welcome to come. Reach out to Mrs. Schwartz if you have any questions.
And don't forget to support your peers and teachers as they compete in the staff versus students volleyball tournament after school this Thursday at 3:30 p.m. in the main gym. Earn points for Battle of the Classes by showing your support. We look forward to seeing you there.
And those were some marvelous announcements. Now,
and UConn Women's plays tonight at 7. Don't forget to check it out.
Your Herald, signing off.